Rocket Pat here.
All right, guys, this is another Rocket Day in the City.
We'll be right back.
you see, still got one in the pocket right there always on everything, man. Might have three broken guitars, but I still got one. So, this is my Randy Rhoads tribute. Anytime I can get one of these, because it's like, you know, hello, we're going upward instead of downward like everybody else has got. Yeah. So, Jackson, I don't know what model it is, but it's got a Floyd Rose on it. Plays pretty damn good. Far in the video, maybe you'd like to know what kind of car this is behind me. This is a 1967 Cadillac Calais. It has a 429 under the hood with a four barrel, so that's 7 liters. It's a big car. It's probably like 23 feet long or something like that. It's a big one. And, you know, I wish it was black, because then we'd get Quiet Ride out and play some Slick Black Cadillac. Except we'd have to have it. Slick White Cadillac, you ain't got no golden wheels. Anyway, so that's what it is. It's in here for some mechanical stuff, mainly a carburetor. It's not really running. I mean, it's running okay once you get it started, but it's kind of finicky on getting it started. I'll be doing a little bit of work. Maybe I'll run a compression test on it, make sure the engine's in good shape. It's got some oil leaks I'll look into. Just another one of them cars that comes across my across my dealio here, you know? I mean, it's kind of like, what the hell, man? But I guess when people figure out that I can fix these things and other shops can't, you become the rock star. Zakk Wylde type Epiphone. It's really not a Zakk Wylde, but I'm gonna paint the little things on it one of these days. I got some gold flake and everything. I'm gonna do it, I promise you. But I was practicing this. I normally break E strings on. All I gotta say is Big E was way better than Little E. I'm just saying, I like Little E too, man. Don't get me wrong, guys. I ain't trying to piss anybody off in NASCAR land because I'm a big Little E fan too. Just say it. practicing this one too.
Gotta get out of here. Y'all keep rocking and rolling and rolling and rocking. Catch you next week.